Okay, here it is, the sample product burned in. And it's taken almost a half an hour to do this with a real light pass. Machine's at 29 minutes and 43 seconds. That's running at 100% speed. He said he's going to slow it down to maybe 40% and do a deeper burn in the actual wood. That way the resolution here will be a lot better. That's what you got to look forward to.